That machine sure is interesting. Be sure to check out the other videos in the series.